blown up against the fence.
Oh, yeah.
And as you pan around a little bit, you can start seeing some of the damage, some of the broken trees over here on the right-hand side just coming up. Blue tarps covering the roofs. Quite a bit of damage right in this one little area right here. Guy up there cutting down some trees. A lot of tarps, a lot of roofs have been blown off, a lot of damage all the way around. This is the same storm that came through and hit the airport. Did quite a bit of damage at the airport. Wiped out Concourse C pretty much complete. They've got the airport completely shut down right now. Expected to be down for about 2 days.